Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch. You have a heart of...
It's better than having you fall. Be careful how you...
then touch it. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdraw. Art, may thy strength.
You that I'm busy. Each ore has a grade. Mighty weapons can only be blessed by ores of high grade. The highest grade of all is a pure ore. It shines in utter brilliance. Don't. Yes, that's the one. A searing demon soul. With it, I can forge new breeds of weapon. Bring me your most powerful souls. A wise choice. You've done well to put your trust in the great blacksmith, Ed. Bring me a demon soul, and I shall use it to bless your weapon. All done. Then be gone. I want to move. If it be a blacksmith.
Yeah. Again. Fancy that. Hope you find something that suits you. Oh, the king. He's gone mad like the rest of them. Or perhaps he was mad in the first place. I can never tell with those eccentric royal oafs. It is the end of good health. Hard times.
I'm sure you'll turn things around.
Yeah!
You saved my life. This is the third time. I am truly indebted to you. This is all I have. But please accept it. Now I must go. My father, the king, awaits me. My father.
There. Ah, you killed that blooded sluggard for me. I'm Corbior, the elder of the Twin Fangs of Boletaria. I thank you. You deserve a handsome reward. may I have none? Go on ahead. I shall sleep a while. Our great king was a magnanimous leader. He was stolid, spirited, caring of his subjects. He fought valiantly against the vile and depraved. The seditious claims that our lord brought this scourge upon us, they could only be fabrications woven by jealous conspirators. That must be it. It must be. I heard an odd piece of news from a merchant, Dreglin. He claims that the son of the king, Ariona, has come to Balataria alone. Ariona is a wise and kind soul, almost too kind. He would not be safe in this accursed land without protection. If you find Ariona, do look after him, and tell him to return to the Nexus immediately, and that Bjor of the Twin Fangs will look after his highness. My brother-in-arms, Valifax of the Twin Fangs, was a brave and mighty knight. And like myself, he was the master of more than the sword. Valifax's mind was sharper than most scholars. Dark times have befallen us. If our lord, with the esteemed help of Valifax, could not prevent it, then no one could have. Surely you've seen the lone stone tower that sprouts forth from the outer wall of Castle Balataria? According to that spineless warden, a young sorceress is held prisoner there, but she is subject to untold acts in the name of purification. Regrettably, I cannot find my way into that tower. How long will those vermin dishonor the king's good name?
Thank you.
Fine work back there. Then again, how could a demon ever stand up to a bona fide knight? you go on ahead. I must be getting older. I need some rest.